crawl out there and apologize to Mrs. Markey.
I wouldn't be too hasty about it.
I've been putting it off for the last 2 hours. Well, I thought her husband was alive.